Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I will introduce myself. My name is Sri Isnawati. I'm from Universitas Stigubang Semarang, Unisbang. Today I will present my paper entitled Government Expenditure and Investment on Economic Growth in Central Java, Indonesia. Me and my team, Sri Isnawati, Mulyo Budi Setiawan, and Basukianto, and my friend, Mr. Warjono. Economic growth as a process of increased output over time become an important indicator to measure the success of country's development. This is said by Todaro. And the relationship between economic growth and government expenditure, we say public sector becomes important object to analyze and debated. There are no uniformity in the result of the research. I want to present the research gap in the research of government expenditure. Government expenditure is a real form of government intervention to the economy become an important object for the study. The study in the European countries were conducted by Loisides. Loisides said that prove the positive and significant effect on government expenditure on economic growth in UK, Germany, and Ireland. Meanwhile, we find that the result is different. The result by Landau, Nuruddin, and Wu say that there are the negative pattern, negative result between the government expenditure to economic growth. My aim in this research is to evaluate the empirical effect the government expenditure on economic growth. My research method is we use data on the secondary data was published by Central Statistic Agency PPS, Biro Pusat Statistik. The data used were in the form in quarterly. The data from 2004 to 2018. And the data is in quarterly. My tool analyze, we use multiple regression, especially we use error correction model or ECM. My basic model, we use multiple regression. We say in the model that dependent variable is growth. And the independent variable is expenditure and investment. We formulate my empirical model in error correction model, and we can say that my model in error correction model is DG. And this constant beta expenditure, it's the investment, and this is the expenditure, investment, and error correction. G is government, G is economic growth, A is expenditure, government expenditure, and I is investment. And the result, we can say that, the result, before the result, I will show the step-by-step analysis with error correction model. The first, we test the root unit test. Root unit test was used to test the data stationary. And then, the second, we test co-integration. Co-integration testing was used to examine the long-term relationship of variables government expenditure, investment, and growth. And then, third, we analyze the dynamic relationship between government expenditure, investment, and output using error correction models. My result, we find that the variable used in the research, that is government expenditure, growth, government expenditure, and investment, is not stationary at the 0 degrees. So we must test the unit root test in the first level, and we find that the growth, expenditure, and investment is stationary in the first differencing. After unit root test, we test co-integration test. Co-integration test, we use the Johansson test co-integration, and we find that the variable growth, expenditure, and investment is co-integrated in the long term. The analysis result with error correction model indicate that the effect of variable of government expenditure is positive and significant, influence the growth in the short and the long term. Our find of my result support the hypothesis of Wagner law that say that government expenditure has positive effect on output. And then the variable investment, the result show that the variable investment has positive effect in the short run, in the long run. And we use the coefficient determination so that the government expenditure and investment has effect on output. Finally, we conclude that the variable government expenditure has positive effect on output in the short run, in the long run, in the Central Java. And the variable investment has positive effect on output in the short run and the long run. Thank you. This is my